Hello everybody, this is Map Specific for NTF, not Team Fortress, and it's CPM CTF1. There's a flag here. There's a gate there. You can open the gate like this, or you can open the gate using this button. Now we're up here. This is normally around the place where the high defender works. You can also go around here, check it out a bit. And even sometimes go around here. This is where the quad is. It's the middle area. There's a lift here. In the lower parts you can get to, towards the high parts. Always fun to attack this way, I'd say. You fight the high defender. It's the other way. This is the stairs from the lower area towards there. There's a regen. Every team gets one. It's basically mirrored. It's map. Then you've got the quad here. Got some rail armor ammo there and a rocket ammo. There's a tunnel on both sides. You can go in here. You can go out here. And here's the mega, which is mostly for the flag defender. Another lift. LG and rockets also for the flag defender. Very important. If you're not like a tank, you don't need a LG ammo, so don't accidentally pick it up. And the flag defender mostly just stays around here, pushing people away from the flag. And if there's like people behind there, you can always go around here and push people back that way. I don't have an LG right now because I'm not a tank. So yeah, already showed you this way, showed you that way, showed you that way. Here's the mega, and that's the waterway. And I guess there's also just the lower way, which isn't always that great. And we're at middle again. There's some jumps, like you can double jump across, you know, you can jump here, there, and then double jump across there. I hope it helped, and I'll go on to the next map.